I thought I'd like to give all you English a guilt trip and a guilty conscience about Gwenllian, the last royal Welsh, of daughter of the Welsh bloodline from Cymru, right? I'd use my clairvoyant ability, and I went to the nunnery where she was kept, and they kept her on the upper floor for nearly 45 to 50 years of her life. And every game she played was to get near the front door. And all the other nuns and members of staff used to keep her away through different games. And they didn't teach her English or maths or anything. So Gwendolyn, right, thought it was funny, right, to keep on approaching the door. And the other nuns would treat her as a game and feed her and that. And she never knew that it was wrong to keep her away from the door. She kept on playing the same game over and over. She wanted to go outside to see the outside.